flora kingdoms. I said that phyto means what? What is the meaning of phyto? Phyto means plant. Yes or no? And then where the similar kind of plants and species are homogeneous plants and species are there, that is known as a phytochorion. Yes? And one plant, similar kind of plant species, and after that another plant species comes, then it is another. So that is in a transitional zone is there. Jahan pe transition zone pe kya hota? Overlapping of the one phytochorion with the another phytochorion. Understood? In dividing this flora kingdom or floristic kingdom, we have seen that there should be in some kind of homogeneous, we have to see family endemism, generic endemism, and species endemism. Yes or no? I said that means what we are talking about, we have to also understand then gene centers in the world. And endemism means you must be knowing that they are primary plants of that region, endemic plants. If I am talking about endemic plant means, one, these plants can only be growing in this region, it is not in the other region. Getting my point? This plant, endemic plant, so we have to see that one region is in a floristic kingdom, one region is in a floristic kingdom or phytochorion, then it will be on the basis of which are the three? Family endemism. Puri wahan ki jo family ho, wahan pe wahi pe hai, in that region only. Another, we have seen the division in the, that should be phytochorion should be decided upon species and generic. Understood? Family endemism, species, there is a species bhi waise wahan pe mile, there should not be other side it is available. And then I said that generic or genetic structure should be also, they have same endemism. Understood? So which are the three endemism decides that they have an phytochorion formation, high degree of family endemism, high degree of generic endemism, high degree of species. Understood? Clear? Suppose I said that we are the family, yes or not? Then Americans, Indians, Africans, we are a family. Yes? Getting my point? But I said that we have a kind of one structure, there is a family endemism in the world. Suppose I said that family endemism. And but within the family endemism, there is a kind of some genetic also. So we have some different kind of genetic. Ab genetic se hum log aa gaye, in this region then Indians are there. In this region, Chinese Mongoloids are there. In this region, there is an Amatrians and Proto-Australoids are there. That is, I said that in the Africa, the people are genetically, we are having the what? Human being species, but it's in a family species. But the genetically, we are what? Also having some identity. If you'll go in the region of, I said that Africa, there is in a different genetic. And the same way, we can be able to see in the America and European countries, there is a some kind of a genetic. Understood? Or species ko jyada nahi kiya ja sakta, lekin hamare ya human being mein itna jyada diversification nahi hai. And in India, we can also see that the whole India is in a family, and then Indian people has, but yahan par bhi bahut sare species, different genetic ke log aakar mile hue. Another, we have seen, I said that, lekin trees and plants mein aap kya dekhenge? More this kind of structure. Genetic, first it is family, genetic. Ab maine bol diya panther what utilize means, I said that kya bolte panther hi bolte sir, for the it can be of any kind of, maybe lion, pantherize bola jata hai kuch, it can be lion for tiger and all, that is in a kind of family kingdom. And within the family, some kind of genetic variation is there, and then species variation, though species endemism. So if you see that Bengal tiger, if I am talking about an Amazon tiger, there will be a different kind of it. Yes or not? So I said that genetic, but there the tigers are the same species. Yes or not? But tigers, lion and all, they belong to the same family. So one family kingdom is there. And another, I said that is tiger species, tiger species are variation in the what I said that in if I'll come into Amazon, if I'll come into Bengal region or in the what I said that savanna region of Africa, everyone there will be little change. Yes, if I'll go to the tigers in the mountainous region in Ladakh, so there will be no changes. Understood? So again I said that what is phytochorion? Phytochorion is in a kind where there is no homogeneous. I said that homogeneity of a particular plant species which has a high degree of what I said that high degree of family endemism, genetic endemism, species endemism. Getting my point? That is considered as, and this way Mr. Ronald Good, who is I said that very good person, Ronald Rulata bhi hai aur Good bhi bolta hai. So I said that Ronald Good has given us 6 kingdom, and within this 6 kingdom we have some I said that provinces. Understood? So first we'll see flora kingdom given by Mr. Good, and this is I said that Holarctic Neotropic Paleotropic Australia South African Antarctica. So which are the 6 floristic kingdom given by Good, and it is also known as Nubian, jo ki abhi pucha gaya tha. Clear? Holarctic, Neotropic, Paleotropic, Australia, South Africa, Antarctica. Clear? Holarctic, which are I said that? Holarctic, Neotropical, Paleotropical, yes, Australia, and then South Africa and Antarctica. Ye kisne decide kiya ho gaya? Phytochorion basis pe decide, it has been decided on the which basis? Phytochorion. Abhi hum log plant ke liye kar rahe hain, floristic kingdom. Understood it? Understood? I said that you can be able to remember here, like I said that, which one I said? Holarctic. Holarctic, which are the country? Just see, which are the continents are there? A country you can be able to say. This is what I said that North America. Just abhi dhyan de. Just keep on remembering. Ye topic kewal yaad karne ka. Jyada samajhne ka nahi hai. To kya karna hai aapko? Yaad. You have to remember as much you can. Holarctic, this is North America, then Saharan region and whole Eurasia except. Kya kya maine bola? Yes, which are the region? Holarctic, North America, jisme Caribbean is not there. Mexico is there, yes or not? But southern Mexico is not there. So I said that North America, Saharan region, and then Eurasia, Europe and Asia. Eurasia, except India, yes, Pakistan and some regions, except India and Indochina, South China and this region ko kya bolte hain? Southeast Asia ko kya bola jata hai? This region is known as Indochina and thereafter Indonesia and all. Understood? Except this. Ab main kahan par aaya? Holarctic is clear. Which are the Holarctic floristic kingdom? North America, Mexico. North America mein till Mexico. Caribbean Sea is not there. Caribbean island. Then I said Africa mein which part? Sahara, Europe and Asia, Eurasia except Indian subcontinent and then Indochina. Understood it? Understood it? Next one we are going to see neotropic. That is, I said that South America is there. What is I said that? South America and Central America. ध्यान से याद रखें. पिक्चर से देखते से आपको याद हो जाएगा. इफ यू नो द कंट्रीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, कैरिबियन आइलैंड, सेंट्रल अमेरिका एंड साउथ मैक्सिको. सेंट्रल अमेरिका, कैरिबियन आइलैंड, साउथ अमेरिका टिल 40 डिग्री साउथ लैटिट्यूड. टिल इसके बाद नीचे का साउथ अमेरिका दैट बिकम द पार्ट ऑफ अंटार्कटिक. अंडरस्टूड? द न्यू ट्रॉपिक इज जस्ट टेल मी कहां से कहां तक है. टिल 40 डिग्री साउथ सेंट्रल अमेरिका, कैरिबियन, सदर्न मैक्सिको एंड देन सदर्न अमेरिका टिल 40 डिग्री साउथ लैटिट्यूड एंड देन अफ्रीका में आए. देयर इज इन अ पैलियोट्रॉपिकल. व्हिच वन आई सेड दैट? पैलियोट्रॉपिकल. एंड इन द पैलियोट्रॉपिकल साउथ ऑफ सहारा एवरीथिंग इज नोन एज सब सहारा. सब सहारन अफ्रीका. साउथ ऑफ सहारा एवरीथिंग इज नोन एज सब सहारा. सब सहारन एक्सेप्ट नेटल रीजन दैट इज इन द अफ्रीका. अभी इसका एक अलग किंगडम मैंने बताया. दिस इज क्लियर? सब सहारन पार्ट्स ऑफ अरेबियन पेनिनसुला, पार्ट्स ऑफ एंड देन इंडिया, इंडियन सब कॉन्टिनेंट एंड देन वी हैव सीन इंडो चाइना एंड देन साउथ ईस्ट एशिया. अंडरस्टूड इट? अंडरस्टूड? सो विच आर अंडर द पैलियोरिक एंड दैट इज ऑल्सो. यहां पर द टू फेमस आइलैंड इज देयर, सेंट हेलेना आइलैंड एंड एसेंसियन. तो ये यहां से ऐसे डिविजन. सो इन द पैलियोरिटिक सॉरी पैलियोट्रॉपिकल विच आर आई सेड दैट सब सहारन अफ्रीका एक्सेप्ट साउथ अफ्रीका. देन आई सेड देन पार्ट्स ऑफ अरेबियन पेनिनसुला, देन इंडिया, इंडियन सब कॉन्टिनेंट, इंडो चाइना, साउथ ईस्ट एशिया एंड हियर इट इज आई सेड दैट सेंट हेलेना एंड एसेंसियन. हेलेना आज भी आंसू बहा रही है. यस, अब एक समय फेमस थे. सेंट हेलेना एंड एसेंसियन, कैन यू रिमेंबर? एंड देयर आफ्टर आई सेड दैट दिस ऑस्ट्रेलिया. व्हिच वन आई सेड दैट? ऑस्ट्रेलिया. वेरी मच. और ये पपुआ न्यू गिनिया सब पैलियोट्रॉपिकल में आएगा. अंडरस्टूड? एंड यहां पे माइक्रोनेशियंस एंड ऑल आर देयर. सो आई सेड दैट द नेक्स्ट वन इज अंटार्कटिक. अंटार्कटिक और एक साउथ अफ्रीका वाला जान वन एंड अदर साउथ अफ्रीकन फ्लोरिस्टिक किंगडम एंड अनदर अंटार्कटिक सदर्न पार्ट ऑफ यहां पे पैटागोनिया डेजर्ट जहां पे सदर्न पार्ट ऑफ अर्जेंटीना एंड चिली एंड देन आई सेड न्यूजीलैंड. व्हिच वन आई सेड दैट? न्यूजीलैंड एंड सम ओशियानिया. समझ में आ गया? इट इज कमिंग अंडर अंटार्कटिक. सो विच आर द सिक्स किंगडम गिवन बाय रोनाल्ड गुड? याद हो गया? यस. विच आर द सिक्स किंगडम? होलार्क्टिक मतलब होल आर्टिक ऊपर वाला, होलार्क्टिक, नियोट्रॉपिकल, एलियोट्रॉपिकल, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, साउथ अफ्रीका, अंटार्कटिक. अब याद हो गया? हु हैज गिवन? बस यही पूछेगा. और इसमें कुछ एनिमल्स के नाम आपको रटने हैं, वो मैं नहीं रटा. ठीक है. सो दीज आर द थिंग्स एंड जो कराना था वो मैंने करा लिया. दैट इट इज एन अंडरस्टूड. ऑस्ट्रेलिया आपको पता ही है, इकोलिप्टस वगैरह ये सारा रहता है. जो बता दिया वहां पर वही सब चीजें. नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू सी ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मॉइस्चर, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ फ्लोरिस्टिक किंगडम, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मॉइस्चर. मॉइस्चर को क्या बोलते हैं? हाइग्रोस्कोपिक. हाइग्रो. सो द फर्स्ट प्लांट किंगडम इज हाइग्रोफाइट्स, सेकंड इज मेसोफाइट, थर्ड इज ट्रोपोफाइट एंड फोर्थ इज नेरोफाइट. सो विच आर द ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मॉइस्चर फ्लोरा किंगडम? विच वन आई सेड दैट? क्या था पहला? हाइग्रो फाइट. सेकेंड वन इज मेसोफाइट. थर्ड वन आई सेड ट्रोपोफाइट एंड देन फोर्थ वन आई सेड यस नेरो Hygrophyte means wet kind of condition. Mesophyte means moist